Hello and welcome back to Contra 009 developer version. I'll show you now a great game between DC and Pred. They just played it a few hours ago and I decided to record it because this game is very nice and also very long. So I will skip some situations when I can with fast forward so you won't miss anything. Fred just dropped signal mines and reveal DC. He knows now that DC is demolition. On the left side we have Fred as a flame general, very strong and very powerful general. Okay, let's see. Fred goes for fast two supplies probably, and DC too. First truck came out and supply will be gathered immediately. What's new? It's about supply dock. You can see this is some boxes, new boxes, new look of supply, which is amazing. Amazing art by DC. Also Pred is doing great job in a challenge in AI coding, AI scripting stuff. It's just amazing. These guys are keep this mode alive, which is the best mode I played so far. Just want to thank you all of you for support of this mod. I really appreciate, and I'm glad that every day new players are coming to us and playing, joining to Discord and enjoying their games. Final version is coming out. That's the probably information which all of you want to hear when final version is coming out. It's actually the end, at the end of this year, which I'm happy to. It will be much more games on final version played, which will be amazing. And we will organize some tournaments when final came out, and I'm also happy about that. Okay, we saw that DC did a great job at the beginning killing the supply center and delaying collecting from the supplies, immediately establishing two tunnels, and there is no chance that Fred can get through here yet. Okay, Fred managed to destroy the oil on the left side, also this structure which you spread toxin everywhere, and Fred just lose his dragon tank. Very unfortunate from DC, he lost the biker by a flame wall and also second oil. And DC will sacrifice probably. Yeah, very nice. And destroying the one truck and supply again. Rebuilding the supply from Red. Okay, very nice mines from DC, and I expect now more scorpion tanks.
A warrior has fallen.
Thank you. tank, and now the second one. Very nice harassing by CC on the left side. Oh, it was just unfortunate. Oh man, he lost two tanks. He just went to sacrifice and I'm sure he would kill again the supply, but mines are up just in time. On the left side we see a lot of tanks. Very nice from DC. Now he just destroyed all of Brad's tanks. I would like to see more aggressive tunnels on the left side with this worker to reinforce his units. Wow, very nice. But meanwhile, Pred knows that mines are there and clearing them up. Very nice. Now it's a free path to destroy these tunnels. DC just establishing the anti-tank gun position, but it's too late. Red lost all RPGs and DC established immediately their supply, which is nice, and finally some RPGs. They are the best counter to tanks. DC still didn't establish the supply here. Also new flamer. It's awesome skin by DC, of course. These guys are doing very amazing job to this mod. DC just going to sacrifice. Oh wow, very nice. Fred gathering forces on the left side and wait to attack. But now focus is on the supply here, which China needs to take to have three supplies. And now 4th supply from DC, which is amazing amount of income.
Scorpion, ready to sting.
2nd War Factory finished, and now we can expect some spamming from DC, some scorpions or something else, maybe buggies, I don't know. Oh, he's just rank 3. Very nice bikers. DC defending very well so far. Oh, but these RPGs will harm a lot. I would like to see more tractors against these guys or demo bikers. These tanks are amazing. These little bombs that Scorpion leaves after being destroyed, they disappear for some time. They are not live like forever. Unfortunate from DC, he did manage to destroy the war factory and just lost, I think, 5 tanks, which is very big blow for him. But Pratt still waiting with his units here. He should go here at least, try to engage the tunnels. DC is still on 4 supplies. And he's rank 3 now, building the palace and also this airfield, which is amazing. Delphins can sacrifice themselves and killing the battle masters very easy. Tractors very nice. Demo bikes destroy one tank here. I would like to see an airfield and some helixes, but Fred still didn't decide to do it. I think helixes can change the game tide very often. DC can recapture the oil. Oh no, this can be a problem for DC here on the right side. These two RPGs are so strong. Sorry, I missed here. Probably demo trap ambush. There it is, a dolphin. He costs 700, I think. And this tank is also 700. DC does not have anything to pop out here. But another Delphin is coming here and not good. He should sacrifice him on the tank. Not on anti-air. But this boss can do really, really big damage. Oh man, these RPGs destroying everything. Still not recapture the oil.
A warrior has fallen.
Oh, he's got Jarman Kell inside. Very good. Like it. Full throttle. You should go here and engage these two tanks. They can be easily destroyed by bus. Battle bus can deploy some mines, as you can see, cluster mines. They also cost, I think, about 400. They're not free. You should go here and destroy everything. He does not need to go back. Okay, first black market going up, very nice. And the first upgrade, what you should do is to take worker shoes. That's one of the best upgrades from GLA, because your income will increase by 10%. So many tanks dropped by Fred, and now very nice fuel drop, and combined with vortex tanks.
Well done, you have reached the higher rank.
Our home to our peril.
The warrior has fallen.
Oh man! Wow, all tanks gone from Fred. He did saw these cluster mines and get onto them. All tanks get destroyed. Fred already have thermite shells. That means Battlemasters have this icon highlighted. And tanks shells are much stronger. And finally we see some helixes. Not like four of them, you need five. But okay. This thing outpost will go down. Nice. Fred established third supply now, and they're even in income for now. We see recapture this oil too, very nice. Oh, this is helix. This can be very crucial for DC. He'll give now experience points to Fred for free. Oh, that's bad. Nicely done by DC, taking the revenge and destroying the helix, but lost about 5 or 6 tanks. Another helix by Fred. And DC now establishing more mines, minefields, which is always good. I like to build them on the random positions, like here, that the enemy does not expect. And you can easily get him into the trap. Another battle boss. He did so much damage. Now MiGs are up for DC. Jarman goes down. Minks are very, very expensive. 1700 each, but you need 4 of them to make Firestorm. And if you lose even one, that can be very big loss because of the price. Actually, DC managed to get through here, harassing the supplies. When you attack, you should always bring your worker behind them and try to build tunnels somewhere closer to the enemy and to faster joining your army. Another genre from DC, very nice. But these minks can do great damage to bus. DC's got 7k, Pratt almost 6. That means you are not building enough black markets or units. Helix will chase down now this battle bus. Very unfortunate for DC, he should build probably a tunnel here to protect this oil. Okay, so Pratt's got a lot of tanks and probably he can attack. Yeah. Very nice flamer taken from Pratt. DC will now probably he lost him. He should do damage some for internet center. And now flash here. Dolphins, very nice. No toxin shell upgrades? No. And again dropping reinforcements. Helix still alive. Very nice Firestorm. Oh, what counterattack on the in the middle. Lot of tanks here. Will DC be able to stop this one? This is a real threat to DC's base. Helix, 1 HP, but he's alive. It's actually rank 5 bomb, killer bomb. Oh, unfortunate for DC, he lost his command track and now can't use his abilities, special power abilities. DC got 21k, Red's got 9k, that's a lot. You can build 5 war factories and just spam from them. Wow, it seems DC can't hold this. So many tanks in his base. And EMP drop. And this guy is against air. He sacrificed himself into the helix or torus on whatever. But you need about 3 of them to destroy one helix, I think. Oh, Fred lost one tank. Mines. DC trying desperately to defend killing a stealth terrorist, but they can be revealed because of this outpost. Oh, this helix is alive. DC needs to destroy just this guy and he'll be able to destroy all of these tanks. DC managed to establish base here, which is nice. Have airfield and some black markets, now war factory, very good. Oh, we can see now, this guy is also new skin. As you noticed, this gun is bigger than before. A new animation from the lava after shooting a shell, which is very nice. Lotus should capture the oil, but probably that won't happen. See, it's almost like radiation, but it's burning, I think. This tank is just amazing. Huge range, huge damage, and he is Zurong. Okay, Pred so far have only 2 internet centers. Supply piles are mined out, except this one. This is very, very lucky for Pred. For the super unit, he's still alive. You need to be careful. Oh, but this mine can finish him. For this one. Oh, actually, Scorpion tank. Sacrifice himself and destroy the super unit. We do see super weapon from Pred. Atmospheric lens. Suicide plane, very nice, destroying the airfield. And DC destroying the rest of Pred's tanks. Remain on his base. Dropping some tanks from general points. Well, I can say that DC is playing very, very good, defending from all of these tanks. And all this game he barely defending, except at the beginning. I think that he could do better. But even now he can manage the world. He's got a lot of money, 9k. While Pred's got also 9k. And more tanks incoming. This mine can be deadly. Let's see. But we'll just avoid them. Very nice. Another EMP drop. These tanks have been speed upgrade. Very nice, destroying every tank. We see establishing a tunnel, very nice. But meanwhile, Pred in DC's base is building a war factory. But I do not see super unit anymore. DC is also rank 5, so maybe we can expect a freed. Almost all of our super units have new voices, which I will try to show you. Not all of them are recorded yet, but most of them. Again, Delphin is sacrificing into the anti-air unit. It's very bad. You can't kill anti-air. Scorpion with the upgrade speed. Very nice, it's so fast now. Fred is attacking on the left side, very nice, counter attack. He should immediately send all of these tanks too. And fuel air bomb. Oh, actually, it's a fuel. Only fuel. This guy is also new. He's a cleaner. He can clean toxins, radiations, and mines. We still don't see afraid from DC. Establishing a palace, very nice. 2.4k for DC. And again, heal is very nice. Healing every scorpion. Actually, they survive. This is general promotion, like all of these units will have a slow reaction. Wow, very nice drop, demo trap from DC. Using the atmospheric lens against the structures, very nice. And this super weapon is very annoying because it lasts about 1 minute. It does not doing great damage, but it's very long duration, so it's very annoying. Meanwhile, this is attacking from the press base. Should kill this hacker. Very nice. He's got cash bounty now. Well, these tanks are so fast because of this upgrade. DC does not have money, only $400. Yeah, you can trick this super weapon by running away from it and it will chase you. Destroying both structures, power plant and war factory. DC's got 1k and Pred has got 3k. Actually, not so much money. Both sides are struggling for money. Oh, this Silix goes down. Very unfortunate for Pred. Oh, construct at the time. This war factory will go down probably. Yeah. EMP drop. And DC is still holding on. Very nice terrorists. You can always surprise your enemy by stealth terrorists and destroying all of his army. DC still have the supply, actually oil, and he should go with his biker and take the second oil. game is slowing down a bit because low money on both sides. I would like to see
yes, General.
Zhurong once again, and I think that DC would easy lost because there is no chance to fight against Zhurong, especially in this situation like DC is. But he's got a palace, maybe we can see a freight. But I don't know, will he pay off, because there is no much tanks to destroy. Efrit costs 5k. And he needs time to build and then blow himself, and you will lose your super unit. Okay, all supplies are out, so only income is 1, 2, 3, only 3 internet centers, while DC have also 3 black markets. He had EC only $700, and now recapturing the oil. Very nice.
Our work is completed. Honor and death.
Atmospheric lens will fire again. Oh wow, this is nuclear charge. This can destroy all of Pred's tanks if he attacks there. It's like a nuclear bomb. Very strong. Atmospheric lens ready to fire. Killing the palace, very good choice. Oh wow. Destroying all of his tanks, and now bomb truck. Very, very good move by DC. Only one vortex left. Another internet center. Yeah, he needs money. Only 2k. DC have 1.2. Killing a tank, I think, here. Game slows down now, gathering forces from both sides. But actually DC does not have so much money. Dropping some rebel ambush. And second Felix. DC just captured the another oil, but lost this one. Okay, game is slowing down for now. I can fast forward, I think. Yeah, a bit. This is very dangerous. Will Pratt discover this one? Can kill everything from ground to air units. Nothing can stay alive. Killing the oil, very good by Pratt. No need to lose that outpost there, but okay. Very good here by DC, building demo traps around the base, and it just blow up and destroy everything. But hackers will be alive, yeah. Still Pratt's got some units that he can attack. And again the suicide plane. Straight into the super weapon, but it was not enough to destroy it. Helixes are destroying the only war factory from DC. But DC countering here on the bottom side. Fred will lose this super weapon. It's not good. This helix is perked. Very nice, with one shot killing two Helixes. Oh, actually Pratt saw this. And he won't get there. As soon as someone deactivated. Very nice by DC, managed to get into the press base, but reinforcements are here and a lot of tanks chasing. DC tanks. For now, cat bounty is the only income from DC. Rather van goes down. Wow, we still not see Zurong from Pratt or even Efreet from DC. Very strange. Already 50 minutes into the game, we see only one super unit. One's build. This supplies mine out. DC desperately want money, so he need oils. The only income for now. And these two black markets. This oil will respawn soon. And now DC needs some demo trap to destroy almost all of these things. Engaging on the left side. It's going on the left, very nice. CMP do, oh actually it's a filler bomb. Yeah. It's very hard to stop all of these tanks because they have upgrades, all the upgrades and thermite shells. And there is a fuel drop. This is very very hard situation for Fred. No more tanks. This is the only one that's left. One of two black market. The only income from DC. And now it's all over. There's no chance to stop all of these things. And Lotus behind the base, he will probably capture the war factory. Yeah, she is. Fred managed to capture the war factory. Another barracks goes up for DC, but there's no chance he can survive this. Oh wow, very nice. Like this suicide plane, killing like 4 tanks. and all of these are almost dead. Dropping some EMP field. Oh, he stops his own tanks. Another helix from Fred, and this is the end. This helix will end the game. Some terrorists going out. Yeah, Helix is here. More reinforcements. And that's it. There's no chance that DC can survive this. Also no workers here. We need to build it from command track. Yeah, DC has been defeated. Wow, very nice game. I think that DC did very, very good at defending almost the whole game, but unfortunately for him, he didn't have money at the end, and he needs just a bit to defeat Pred, I think. He just successfully destroyed 7k super unit from Pred, and that's why he didn't build anymore. It's just too expensive to waste super unit like that. I was surprised that didn't see super unit from DC, because he get rank 5 long ago, and he just collected a lot more money than Pred. But of course China have strongest ground units, and you need to be careful to fight against China. Of course you can't fight face to face, you will lose almost every time. What you need, as DC played, just tunnels everywhere and attacking on sides. Okay guys, if you like this, subscribe and like it. Thank you for watching, and until next time, goodbye.